June 25th. I choose not to be a victim. I would be pretty easy for me to play the victim with everything in my life that I have been through. But that doesn't help me, neither would it inspire anyone else. It's my choice to let my past experiences teach me and empower me so that I can help others. Go. Think about something traumatic that happened in your life and find a way to use it for the greater good.